All right. Welcome back, YouTube. It's been a while, and here's an update on the tank. Still got some Daniels. Got six of them left. I got two blue Garamis. I still got a big Pleco in the back, and you guys remember that baby rainbow shark? Look how big he is now. He's basically running the tank. He's almost as big as the Pleco. The Pleco's on the other side of the filter. I'll try to get a good shot of him. And I got two new guys here. Alright. I don't know if you guys can see them very well. But I'm going to try to get a shot of them. His tail. And so I got two of them. And I'm trying to keep them separate right now. They're both kind of close to each other, which kind of worries me. But these are the black ghost knife fish. See, I wanted an Abba Abba, but I could not afford one because they only had a big one available where I was at. They didn't have any babies, and that big one was way out of my price range. So I was just like, I'm gonna get these black ghost knife fish. I wanna get a good shot of them. Okay, he's poking his head out. Wait. Jesus Christ, I'm horrible at this camera. But put these bottles in here just as an experiment to see how the tubes, because I didn't want like dark PVC, because I feel like if you have dark PVC you can't really see him. Up there he is, guys, there he is. Took a minute and some change in this video to get to him. Brand new freaking fish. Just got the second one today. I got the first one 2 days ago. First one's moving a little bit. I hope they're not moving to attack each other.